Basically, I have an interest in cybersecurity.
How come you come to know about Alif?
I scored somewhere around 8.40 CGPI.
And why did you choose Alif for the services?
Staff is very cooperative. They took care of everything, right from the preparation of academic details to my, you know, the final visa check-in. I got a scholarship of 4,000 euros, luckily. Well, after I decided that I want to pursue a master's in cybersecurity from National College of Ireland.
Hello to all. Welcome to my YouTube channel and thanks for regularly watching our videos. My name is Aslam Sheikh and I'm the founder and CEO of Alif. Today we are going to discuss another very informative topic.
Hi friends, so today we have with us Safwan, and Safwan has decided to go to Ireland to pursue his master's in cybersecurity. So let's learn more about Safwan's dream. So Safwan, first thing, what you've done in Mumbai so far?
After my SSC, I completed my diploma from Vidyalanka Polytechnic, and then after my diploma, I pursued my Bachelor's of Science in Information Technology from the same college as well. I passed out last October.
That's okay.
Yeah.
And how much you scored, by the way, if you want to share?
No, yeah, it's all right. I scored somewhere around 8.40 CGPI in my final exams.
That's nice. So, Safwan, you're a fresh graduate.
Yeah.
So, how come you decided that now you have to go to Ireland that to pursue your master's? Do you have any relative living there?
No, relatives. Yeah. Basically, I have an interest in cybersecurity. I have a knack for computers, and I decided that after I've completed my bachelor's, I think I should pursue a master's degree and, you know, get a suitable employment for myself there. So I decided that I should pursue a master's in cybersecurity.
And why Ireland?
Well, interestingly, Ireland offers Ireland has this skill shortage in the domain that I'm looking for. There are very few cybersecurity professionals working in the country, so Ireland was a suitable option for me.
Okay, that's nice. So you did a good research.
Yeah.
Okay, great. And how come you come to know about Alif, and why did you choose Alif for the services?
Well, after I decided that I want to pursue a master's in cybersecurity from National College of Ireland, the only thing that I had left at hand was, to get a correct path for myself, to enroll in the course that I'm looking for. And so I decided to, consult a counselor for that, and that's where I came across Alif.
Okay. And how did you like it so far?
The experience was very great. The staff is very cooperative. They took care of everything, right from the preparation of academic details to my, the final visa check-in. So yeah, Alif covered everything. So Alif was great.
Thank you very much. And one very important thing is that about the scholarship, which we always promote it.
Yeah.
So I'm happy to say that we have got a very considerably good amount of scholarship from a college which is not that generous in terms of giving the scholarship that much. So how much scholarship you got?
I got a scholarship of 4,000 euros, luckily.
Okay. Yeah. So it's approximately, friends, around 3 lakhs rupees. So that's what you are going to save on your fees.
Yeah.
Right. And how was your experience with pre-departure session?
Oh, the pre-departure session was great. I got to learn about many things, especially the packing video that was shown. I got to learn about a lot of it from that. Overall, the experiences was very great.
Very nice. Thank you, Safwan, for giving us an opportunity to service you.
Yeah.
And we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much, sir.